Atreus. We seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet we do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
On your side, I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving. Special equipment to use this.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Darlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya!
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? This is it. This is the mine. Look out! official entrance to the mine is blocked. But there's gotta be another way. Maybe this cable get us in. Crane's moving this way.
Stay there.
Yes, sir.
Imprisoned in this mine.
Darlin might have been as well oiled as this crane. I don't believe he'd lead us astray. You think the lad is too trusting?
He is eager to prove himself. It clouds his judgment.
Oh, I know you have more faith in him than that, brother.
Became of Kvasir.
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Anything?
We keep moving.
Yeah.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Let's see where this goes. Where are they all coming from?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So! Find where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Find your watcher.
Nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot.
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
Your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gurren's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks.
fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. That ought to hurt him. May it strike true. I'll heat up the forge. might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos?
Fits.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Poor souls. Fighting the Aesir is a thankless job, as you well know. Want something in particular?
And it's covered in blood. Thanks. Be safe.
Whatever you need, I'll create. Happy to lighten your load. I am, as always, at your service.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there. Wow, close block. Water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr comes is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why I...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
What's it say, brother?
Glad we explored.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Here. That is discouraging.
Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left, behind the crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Wait!
We will return.
There's another door! Just beat these guys and check there! Boys, the last place!
Go! Go!
No, shall we?
Elsewhere first.
Fine. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far.
end.
I don't think we can go this way.
Statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief. Overflowing water is powering the train. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
I think we're not going to
exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could.
Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Tyr. Best look around.
This dwarf can make it out. that a relic? Huh. Be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Believe we're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is locked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
Oh!
dead end. Where could he be?
Atreus, this mine is largely abandoned. It is unlikely.
Here, here. I know it. Derlin's direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself. I will follow. I sleep when I sleep. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus. Another mental exercise. With one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves. Proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Yo.
Thank you.
This could be it. We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
time to be still. This looks familiar. Back in the spiral section of the mine.
Damn it!
Did you hear that, brother? You're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bed for it.
I see what we must do.
What trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
Those blades.
In the truth.
I know you. God killer. Have you come for me now?
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look,
when you get inducted,
you know me, don't you?
And then you start becoming
you,
the weakling.
You killed Mimir!
No!
When you're
no,
gone.
No, no, no!
Yeah, we brought him right back!
Yeah! Stay away from me! You monsters!
Stop! We need him!
Wait!